is Hoku, and today we're going to be showing you how to tie a quick release knot. The way I remember is arm's length and eye level. So you're gonna go arm's length, fold, eye level, and to check your work, you're gonna pull, and if it released, it worked. I'm gonna start hand, arm length, and fold. Tight and not too low. And to check if it works, pull it.